If we look at the photos of Medjugorje from 50 or more years ago, we'll conclude that it was a place that was, in a way, deserted. An ordinary and simple Herzegovinian place which did not stand out in any way. Despite this, God made that desert, or rather that rock, because the gospel mentions rock, since Herzegovina is a very rocky area. God made that rock his abode in a very visible way.